Kamui Kobayashi is doing all the work he needs to do in traffic as here comes the 51 Ferrari. He's got a really good run on Fred Makovicki. He's outside the white line. He's back inside it, down the inside. Big, big effort from Antonio Giovinazzi, who's been blocked behind the Porsche forever and just gets it done.